On the women's side, she's got to be right up there. I wouldn't be surprised if she's a little bit ahead of everyone else.
One love.
On that, just want to say though, I mean, players like Ding Ning, who now Ding Ning retired, Liu Shiwen, we're not seeing as much of.
Yeah.
They've had over a decade to build their fan club.
Yeah.
Chun Meng has had more time than Sun Ying Sha.
True.
So her and Chun Meng, I'd say, are the two that stand out, but maybe Sha Sha the most.
Dispatching that with ease. Liu Shiwen's highest ever ranking, 57th, just about a year ago. Got a work cut out for her here. Brilliant, brilliant from Sun Ying Sha.
This is the difference between world number one and just about everybody outside of the top five, but that she can not only chase that ball and reach it, but have the wherewithal to hit it to the opposite corner on the run.
Yeah, incredibly well placed.
Liu Shiwen did everything right in that point and still couldn't get a racket on it.
Well, it is four unanswered points already for Sun Ying Sha.
Five, love.
Seeing the cell phones out here, I was just thinking, this is where you want to be. This is why people have cell phones, so that they can brag to their friends about how amazing their lives are. Look where I am. I'm front row at the WTT event. I'm at the Singapore Smash front row live.
Hello? Love 6. 1-6.
I was going to tongue-in-cheek talk about a mercy point there, because we talked about it earlier. It's like something that doesn't happen anymore. I know that's not one, but
only when one player has 10 would it ever, if it were to happen.
She was in danger of being bageled, perhaps.
6-2.
Yeah, it's 2. You know some of these Chinese Taipei players really well. What can you tell us about Liu?
One, she's incredibly friendly. Two, she speaks decent English. She's an incredibly approachable person, but most of her teammates are too. I think it's sort of an island thing.
6-3.
A nice little comeback here, 3 in a row.
Yeah, you can't find a player, man or woman, on the Chinese Taipei team that isn't a pleasure to talk to. I know Zhuang Zhiyuan looks like a gangster rapper, but he's a real friendly guy when you get to know him.
3-7.
So that little run is ended, temporarily perhaps.
I feel like Liu Shiwen is just sort of a little bit of an unsung hero. She's always been just outside of the spotlight. You know, Zheng Yijing, Zheng Ziyu, these two players have been right at the top. Zheng Xianzhi, we haven't seen as much of just recently, but was a strong third player.
8-4.
And Liu Shiwen has always been a dependable player. Huang Yihua recently actually came out of the woodworks and had an outstanding event. Yeah, it's your time.
There you go. That's some of our fans.
Sha Sha Jiao. That means go for it, add oil. Sha Sha, her nickname in China. Sun Ying Sha, that is.
8-5.
Won the WTT Champions Macau and then the WTT Cup Finals last year. Sun Ying Sha.
Just real quickly on that last point, Liu Shiwen did an excellent job of playing that ball half long and setting up for the cross-court shot, putting pressure on Sun Ying Sha to try and play parallel.
5-9.
She's got a tough task at hand. I mean, she's got to try and make the world number one uncomfortable.
Yeah.
The most prepared player, a player who's comfortable with just about anything you can think of, I mean, the preparation that goes into moments like these is just incredible.
Let 5-9.
And she now has 5 game points here, Sun Yingxia.
It's the amount of pace she can put on that ball with such little backswing, Xia Xia.
11-5.
So, a fine win for Sun Yingxia in the first game.
We'll see what she can string together here in terms of combinations. Serves to start it off.
One love.
Well, that will certainly do her world of good. But it's about sustaining it.
One all.
That's real quality. And the crowd enjoying that.
There's something special about the weight transfer and the wide base that we see from the top Chinese women, how quickly they can move corner to corner, but stretched out here, even as fit as Liu Xingying is. The weight transfer there, the base. Oh, the surprise factor as well.
And right back across. Beautiful.
Pendulum serve, the most classic in the game. Gets that wide stance and just brushes across the ball.
One, two.
Yeah, that's another fantastic work from Sun Yingxia.
In terms of this serve, the pendulum serve, it's not the most flashy serve, sort of the most basic serve, the first serve that people learn, but used very effectively out here and by Ma Long.
Two, three.
She'll be happy with that.
Indeed she will. She took a chance, stepped around the backhand corner. Opening backhand goes way outside the backhand line and still right down the corner there, the line of the table.
4-2.
Yeah.
It's tough, but that's okay. If I'm the coach in her corner, Liu Xingying, that's part of the risk you have to take. Once you start playing safe, it's the opposite of safe.
Right, because she's trying to get something out of that serve, right?
Really
trying to. And so those are the risks. I think you were talking about that in the previous match as well.
It's simple. When you're the underdog, you cannot play your average game. You have to take risks.
5-2.
And quite often, you'd see players be a little bit conservative or go into a shell against a much better player. Maybe they're overawed by the situation, but you're saying it's good to be trying to be proactive, create something, vary stuff.
At the professional level, they know this.
Three, five.
It's like the sticking your finger in a socket thing, right? Marge says, Maggie's not afraid of the bunny rabbits. And Homer says, oh, but she will be. You can't keep sticking your finger in the socket. If it's not working for you, you have to try something else. Liu Xingying knows this and will take her chances.
3-6.
Just replaying that one in the mind.
Seven, three.
That lead now, the biggest one she's had in this second game, Sun Yingxia, 4 points.
Had quite a convincing performance in the first two. A little net off that last one to help her out, break the rhythm.
8-3.
From the start of this point, I like it. The idea's right, it's fast, it's decisive, potentially surprising. Long push right to the corner, but Xia Xia goes to the short side of the table. To even expect that, what can you really do?
3-9.
Yeah, just too good.
It's unbelievable. Both of those shots from Liu Xingying are exactly what you would ask for if you were a coach. Watch this. Aggressive on the receive, a flick to the far corner. Xia Xia has to chase it. And then one more wide, and Xia Xia plays it parallel again. World number one, not a coincidence. 12 of the last 16 points for Xia Xia.
Well, that just says it all, doesn't it?
7
game points here, Sun Yingxia.
11-3. Second game.
Well, it's all going very smoothly for Sun Yingsha.
One love. Love two.
Yeah, I wonder the reaction is of players, and you know them well, when the draw happens and they know they've drawn a Chinese player.
Yeah, it's not ideal. That's true for Chinese players too.
Sure.
I mean, if a Chinese player is like, what? Out of all five of us, I had to get one of the other four in the first round? Come on.
Three, one.
Brief respite there for Liu Xingyin.
Funny, Zheng Yijing's sister in the corner for Liu Xingyin. A lot of interesting family history through table tennis for the Chinese Taipei team.
4-1. Five.
Yeah, these points are coming thick and fast for Sun Yingsha. Well, we have some renowned guests here. On the left-hand side is Feng Shanshan, former LPGA champion, once ranked number one in the world for 32 weeks. Now the head coach of China's women's golf training team. To our right. Yujie, 12 years old. And a golfer, also the daughter of WTT board chair and table tennis legend Liu Guoliang.
1-9.
That's Liu Guoliang's now 12-year-old daughter.
There you go.
What?
On the right-hand side.
She's so big now.
Yeah, she's also a member of the China team that came to Singapore to participate in the golf tournament.
Wow.
Big star of the future. So sports running in the family.
Shi Jianfei, sure, time flies.
2-9.
I had a video call with her. I felt like she was 4 years old yesterday. Wow, 12. Hiya. Speaking of which, two serving nine.
Yeah, this is dying embers of this match,
nine
it feels.
We were talking earlier about the Mima Ito comebacks in 2018 in Sweden and in Japan. Some pretty big comeback in the third game of a match that would extend her life to go on and win the entire event. We'll see.
10-3.
Seven match points now, Sun Yingsha.
She's not stopping new ideas though. Liu Xingyin really trying to slow the ball down on her block, took a lot of pace off it, just looking for answers.
Fantastic way to win it, Sun Yingsha. And it's been a very good performance from her.